I think that's kind of a problem that we have a little bit across the board in a lot of media, where it just seems like more edgy, more realistic, more artistic to not have anyone to reach out to in the night. And I think showing in the face of tragedy, you know, people who love each other, seeking each other out, and literally people holding each other while the song that's overlaid the scene refers to them as heroes, is part of what makes it so powerful and so cathartic.